Want to know how to initiate a payment collection request using your VPA ID on the ICICI Bank InstaBIZ app? You can even track its status in the most seamless way possible. Take a look at the steps to initiate a payment through the InstaBIZ app. Open the InstaBIZ app and click on Login as Guest. Enter your ID and password. Click on Collect to initiate the collection request. Click on Proceed. Your personal page welcomes you. Click on Proceed. Enter details like name of the firm, mobile number and PAN number. Validate the PAN number and click on Proceed. You land on the registration page. Enter the current account details. Validate and click on Proceed to register. Enter the VPA ID. This ID will be visible to payers when you initiate a collect request. Tick the I accept the terms and conditions box and click on Proceed. Review the registration details and click on Proceed. Great! Now you have successfully registered your VPA. Click on Proceed to initiate the collection request. Click on Collect Payments. Your bill details will be auto-fetched for you. Enter the amount for the collection and click on Collect via UPI. Option to collect now or later is available through the preferred payment mode. Click on your preferred option followed by Generate Bill. There you go. Your collect request has been initiated successfully. You can also check and track the status of your request from the Transaction History tab on the dashboard. Click on the Transaction History tab. And there you have your transaction history details. Download the ICICI Bank InstaBIZ app and enjoy the ease of banking in just a few clicks.